What is the meaning of recurrence per year? Recurrence means nothing but frequency. It is not known that already. Frequency means repeated year. Just you have to up to this class, you have to learn about just ln of x. One of these other is per year. But you observe it is ln plus 1 of x. It is ln of x, l minus 1. This is more that you use for this unit, right? That's what recurrence formula means. With repeated of the terms of logarithm use, that's called as recurrence formula of this one. You have to some recurrence for your syllabus. This is a 3 recurrence formula that we discuss for your class. Okay, the first recurrence formula for here, prove that n plus 1 times of ln plus 1 of x is equal to 2n plus 1 minus x into ln of x minus n into ln minus 1 of x. Okay, right, this is a proof of the recurrence formula, but using this one known formulas for here first. As we know that already generating function for ln of x, generating function for ln of x. Then what the generating function is, summation n varies from 0 to infinity t to the power n into ln of x. It's equal to 1 divided by 1 minus t into e to the power minus x t divided by t x divided by 1 minus t. It's called as result number 1. Okay, that's what the next observer. Differentiate with respect to this one observer ln, don't this one have to differentiate with respect to t. Okay, that's right. Differentiate this equation with respect to t. Okay, comma we get. Right, what you get for this one is summation n varies from 0 to infinity. What the differentiation of t to the power n? What the differentiation of t to the power n is n into t to the power n minus 1 into ln of x comes as it is here. It's equal to, right away this one it is 1 by 1, this is observed. This is using the product rule here. Using product rule. 1 divided by 1 minus t as a second function here. E to the power minus tx divided by 1 minus t as a first function. That u into v product rule. U into v dash plus v into u dash. Write the first function is e to the power minus xt divided by 1 minus t as it is. What is the differentiation of 1 divided by 1 minus t? Yes, we know that what is the differentiation of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square. But what is this x here? 1 divided by 1 minus t. But use this idea. What is the differentiation of 1 by 1 minus t? 1 divided minus 1 divided by 1 minus t whole square into internal derivative of 1 minus t is minus. Internal derivative of 1 minus t is minus 1 plus 1 divided by 1 minus t. This is the second function here. Okay, second function 1 divided by 1 minus t into differentiation of second function. What is the differentiation of this second function? Differentiation of e power x, you have this one here, it is e power f of x into internal derivative is child rule for once again. That is e to the power minus tx divided by 1 minus t into what is the differentiation of this function here. Okay, as we have to observe minus tx divided by 1 minus t, thus using quotient rule. Using quotient rule. Right, where this one is a minus x as a constant written outside in the differentiation process here. As we have to minus t divided by 1 minus t, this is u, this is v. Okay, v into 1 minus t into what is the differentiation of minus t? This one here is, sorry, it is a t here, differentiation is 1 because minus is constant. You are outside here. V is 1 minus t, u is t. What is the differentiation of t is 1 minus t u into t into what the differentiation of 1 minus t is minus 1 divided by v square. What is the v square here? 1 minus t whole square. This is what this one, it is a quotient rule of here. Okay, this is the next term is here. Observe 1 minus t square here, t 1 minus t whole square here also is there, here also 1 minus t whole square is there. That's why this one here just you have to multiply with the whole side of 1 minus t whole square. Next step here, multiplying by 1 minus t whole square on both sides. We get right here. So 1 minus t square into summation n varies from 0 to infinity n into t to the power n minus 1 into ln of x for left side. Okay, is equal to e to the power minus t x into 1 minus t in minus x into. Look at this one, just 1 minus t whole square cancel. What is the first minus t? This is minus t minus plus t, we get cancel. Only for remaining for this one is 1. 1 into minus x minus x. That right here, minus x into 1 divided by 1 minus t into e to the power minus t x divided by 1 minus t. Right, the next process you have to send here. Okay, we have to 1 minus t whole square, we have to expand using a minus b whole square. A square 1 square minus 2 into t, okay, 2ab plus b square, nothing but plus t square into summation n varies from 0 to infinity n into t to the power n minus 1 into ln of x. This is the left side. Right side for your observe, both them they divide and multiply 1 minus t for the first term. Why? Because we are using the result number 1, that intention, that we have to send here, it is 1 minus t and divide and multiply first term only. 1 minus t divided by 1 minus t into e to the power minus tx divided by 1 minus t. The next part of the value is minus x into, this is as it is for here, minus x into 1 divided by 1 minus t into e to the power minus x divided by 1 minus t. Then at quantity observe here, 1 minus t, 1 divided by 1 minus t into e to the power minus tx divided by 1 minus t and 1 divided by 1 minus t into e to the power minus tx divided by 1 minus t. You have to use equation number 1. This quantity gives this one, this is generating function. Okay, as you have to use equation number 1, as you have to, this is a replace for this one here, 1 minus t as it is, this quantity right here, summation n varies from 0 to infinity t to the power n ln of x. Next we have minus x as it is for here, this quantity right here using equation number 1, the summation n varies from 0 to infinity as well to t to the power n ln of x by using result number 1. Yes, the next one is here, just we have to insert from this multiplier for the all the particular terms here, 1 into this one. 1 into which one, summation n varies from 0 to infinity n into t to the power n minus 1 into ln of x. Minus 2 as a constant, we can also the summation sign. T to the power 1, t to the power n minus 1. N minus 1 plus 1 get cancelled, t to the power n remaining. Okay, summation n varies from 0 to infinity, that n into t to the power n into ln of x. The next one is here, t square. Okay, you have to square, you have to observe t to the power n minus 2. Minus 1 plus 2, nothing but n plus 1, right here. Summation n varies from 0 to infinity, n into t to the power n plus 1. Okay, in ln of x is equal to, okay, summation n varies from 0 to infinity, that was 1 multiplied here, okay, that 1 multiplied. Summation n varies from 0 to infinity, t to the power n into ln of x. Next, t multiplied, t to the power 1, t to the power n, t to the power n plus 1, t to the power n plus 1. Summation n varies from 0 to infinity, t to the power n plus 1 into ln of x, minus, okay, x into, this quantity same here, summation n varies from 0 to infinity, t to the power n into ln of x. The next last step of this one here, this is like you have to just equating the coefficients of t to the power n on both sides. Okay, equating the coefficients of t to the power n on both sides. Okay, you observe this one here. You actually will not observe here t to the power n. Whatever this one expand, where t to the power n is there. Because n varies from 0 to infinity, n minus 1 after the term is n. Whether this is infinity, but infinite terms, n minus 1 after the term is t to the power n. Okay, you just equating the coefficients of t to the power n, all the terms one by one. Right here, n plus 1, because of only t to the power n minus 1, then we get to the t to the power, then we get to the t to the power n value. N minus 1 after term is t to the power n, and then n after term is n plus 1. Okay, ln after term is ln plus 1 of x. And what is the t to the power n coefficient for first term is n plus 1 into ln plus 1 of x minus 2 into n, okay, right? Because of t to the power n is coefficient, it's just n into ln of x. Right here, 2n into ln of x plus, you observe this one, n into t to the power n plus 1, I required only for t to the power n, this is n plus 1, before term is t to the power n, before term is t to the power n. What is the before term of n? N minus 1, okay, right here this one observe, n minus 1 into before term of ln of x is ln minus 1 of x, okay, is equal to, right here t to the power n coefficient as it is just mentioned, ln of x. Is equal to t to the power n coefficient, actually t to the power n plus 1 is there, I required t to the power n coefficient because of before term this one here, ln minus 1 of x minus x into t to the power n coefficient is just ln of x. Okay, this is very careful about this, this light terms for here. Okay, ln plus 1 of x as it is, this is n plus 1 into ln plus 1 of x is equal to, you observe minus 2n, go to third side plus 2n, you observe n minus 2n, go to right side, it becomes as plus 2n. Okay, next observe n, next one this one is a plus 1, this is observed, this one is a plus 1, this is ln of x here, quantity 1 here. Okay, right, since it already is there, ln of x is common factor. Okay, that got to plus 1. Okay, next observe here, last term, minus x into ln of x, you got ln of x also here, what remain minus x. That's right here, just like terms as that ln of x common factor for you, this term is shift for right side, what it becomes as 2n plus 1 minus x times of ln of x. Minus, you observe next, n minus 1, you have to go to right side here, minus of n minus 1, so right here, you observe this one plus n minus 1, go to right side, you have to become as minus of n minus 1, okay, right away, the next word, the remaining part is given, ln of x, that's the quantity, that word is division, okay, ln of x, okay, plus 1, this is ln of x for this reason, okay, right here, minus 1, plus 1, because cancel for this reason, minus, this is observed, this is here, n minus 1 ಅಕಡೆ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ವಿ n minus minus of n minus 1 ಆಯ್ತು ಅದಾದ ನಂತರ ln minus 1 of x ln minus 1 of x this is the correction this is ln minus 1 of x okay right minus 1 plus 1 ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ this is observed this is minus 1 ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದು minus 1 ಇದು minus constant minus of minus here minus into plus minus plus 1 minus 1 get cancel but the remaining here minus n into ln minus of x okay n into ln minus 1 of x the right correction. Therefore, we have to say n plus 1 times of ln plus 1 of x is equal to 2n plus 1 minus x into ln of x minus it is n into ln minus 1 of x. Okay? Yes, this is the first recurrence formula for 2. This is the once again what you deeply what is doing for the recurrence formula 1. Just take the generating function and differentiate with respect to t on both sides. okay, and after we are doing this in the differentiation process, both side for n, as you got this one just equating the coefficients of t to the power n on both side, and you have to sum, you have to simplification, you got the value first recurrence formula for n plus 1 times of ln plus 1 of x is equal to 2n plus 1 minus x times of ln of x minus